school in its blood really has this gene of doing good work. So for example, our students have to do certain service hours, 48 service hours before they can graduate. We also have philanthropy courses offered to our EMBA students.
Be daring, because this is something good, so you know you won't be wrong for too much, right?
希望这样的活动会更多，因为这种跨界的交流其实可以让我们都看到我们的优势在哪儿，以及哪个点我们可以真正的一起合作。
There's a nice range of different international companies, Chinese companies, different campaigns, things that have, you know, gone well and not so well. So I think it gave a really good overview of where things stand right now with CSR.
怎么 maximize 其实这种跨界的合作，怎么用这种 business 的 principle 去来这种 empower 更多的人来去做公益，用 sustainable 的方式做公益，我觉得非常棒。
I'm very happy that this school is organizing this kind of platform.I found people from the business. I found people from consulting businesses. I found people from PR companies. I found people from NGOs. So it was a very varied publicum, audience.
So over 70% of Chinese CEOs say that in 5 years' time, corporate responsibility is going to be key to everything that they do. That makes me pretty optimistic.
Very informative discussion. You have very high-level speakers. My main takeaway, it's the right time and the right place for CSR. Right time in that the new charity law is out, and the right place. Where is the growth market for everybody's company in the next 5 to 10 years? China.
This is a very, very good start. I'm encouraged by this. I would love to see more of these from our CKGSB perspective, and more so for us to be a bridge to connect more people to be part of this force.